for Alex Stayock in the Stanley Cup playoffs. His first playoff shutout, turning aside 28 Canuck shots to the line, and he sails that first shot over Stayock. Horvat did not have a shot on goal in game one. Scores! Tanner Pearson let it fly, and the Canucks are on the board 24 seconds in.
Shot by Tanner Pearson. Little toe drag, corrals that puck, and he absolutely fires it over the glove of Stayock. That glove was perfect.
Puck handed off to the wrong color, and here comes JT Miller driving the lane. Pedersen, Miller scores! JT Miller, and Scotty's cheering back home.
Is she ever? Go, go, Daddy. What a shot by Miller. And the drive to the net by Pedersen.
Next down a man, Michael Furland not on the bench. Puck roll in, scores! Brock Besser! And the Wild have fallen behind by two as a Minnesotan, Brock Besser, makes it 3-1 Vancouver.
Well, so much talk about getting to the inside. That, but bobbles through, finds them, and goal scorers know how to get to the right spot. Pedersen with the flyby, I don't know if he gets a piece of it, but it certainly changes direction and goes right to Besser.